I'm going to show you guys how to do a quick speed effect in Photoshop. So what you want to do is duplicate your layer 3 times. Let's call the top one speed effect. Call the second one cat. Then you want to go to your cab layer, go to your lasso tool, and create a selection around your cab. Then what you want to do is create a mask on the cab layer. Go to your speed effect layer. Let's go to filter, blur, and radial blur. Let's bump this up to 22. Keep it on zoom and good. Get the speed effect right here. But what you want to do is bring your mask tool on top, like that. There you go, guys. Then you have a perfect speed effect for Instagram. Remember to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.